by a giant book?
Or that's it?
That,
I remember someone doing this, and they didn't do that.
They went to that room and jumped it?
And did, like, fancy jumps. It was pretty cool.
Was it a cool jump?
It was cool. He'd have to do, like, a backwards jump, and then, like, fancy wall jumps. Like, you couldn't even see where he was going in the camera. It was, like, messing up.
Really?
Yeah. It wasn't, like, glitchy, but, like, the camera couldn't follow because he was going.
Yeah, yeah. 8 red coins, yeah. Do you remember where the, boots are? I mean, the metal? I remember you end up, oh, I know where it is. It's like the one with the sea monster thing.
Yeah.
Forget how to get that out.
That world has some big doors in it.
Yeah. You know what I hate on that one? The one we gotta go in that poison room?
Yeah.
That was fun. Is that rabbit really not around here? It must be 50. So when we do DKR, are we doing joint venture?
What's that mean?
The code to make it so two people can play one on a single player.
That sounds fun.
So it's like you have double chance of winning.
I don't see why not then.
Yeah.
I mean, unless, you know, obviously, unless someone wants to take a break. Can you, like... That was weird. Can you, like, if you choose it, does it always have to be done that way?
Or no, it doesn't.
Like, you just switch it off whenever?
I think so. Like, you don't have to always be doing it. So, like, if someone wants to stop playing, the other person wants to play either.
Yeah.
Okay. There's the star up there.
Correct.
You are correct. Ready? For the... We'll jump together.
No. No way.
Oh! Doable. Going for it. Okay, I'm getting you out of the way. I don't like you. What? See, like, how often is that? Like, there's a certain way to do that thing, but, like, if you, like, learn the game enough, you can, like, wall jump it or something, and it's, like, it's wicked hard, but bad, and, like, risky. Like, if you do it, you just fall off, too, you know? I have no idea which one that was, though.
Yeah, I don't know. It was the fifth one, or the sixth one.
I don't know. Do you remember all the stars? What? Queen Origins and King Dragons. Metal Marvel.
Right.
Yeah, that was just some easy ones there. Yeah, can't pass that up.
Dude, this is really funny. I hate this one. It took forever. It took 3 million. You want to play like hard?
Yeah. Oh, what's up? This was amazing.
There's one of the main.
Yeah, you drop it, yeah.
Where's the,
Is metal
moon?
Yeah. god, oh man.
Oh man, oh god, oh man.
Funny.
Beat all that, and beat Wizpig again, do all that. Oh, I don't remember.
Yeah.
Well, no, I'm doing this then.
Yeah. What? Well, you have to beat them on, like, your normal car, and then there's a plane race against them.
Well, yeah, and that's just race.
Yeah.
But then you said men's coins.
Then you have to do... Well, those are the regular ones. So you go through all the places, don't have to collect silver coins. All you have to do to keep going is win the race. Get through it in the space with Zig, then you have to go to his other place, the space place, beat all the races there, and then face him off again, and beat him. And I guess you could say it might be the end of the game, I don't know. And then there's silver coin challenges. You go back to all the beginning again, and do the same races, except you have to collect 8 silver coins, and win the race, and you like, move on to the next stage. And we'd have to do that whole thing again, basically, to be with Zig. But it's, like, a lot more difficult, you know? It actually makes it interesting. Otherwise, it would just be easy mode, cruise mode. And,
I don't know...
And then after you do that, though, they reverse the tracks, and then you'd have to do the whole thing again reverse, but actually, we don't do that.
I don't know, we just need
to do that. It would probably take us no more than 2 hours or something.
I guess we have.
It's you like it is really easy to double some coins. Really, really easy.
You got someone watching, man.
Try your soul. I got the magic touch of mine. You said that in many pieces.
I know, right?
I should have just stopped mentioning when people start viewing. Because then they think we're in Sweden or nerds, probably. So they're just like, oh, viewer!
Game time.
The time is going by so fast.
7:16. No, I felt like it was kind of like that. Did the game just freeze?
No, he's falling.
I really couldn't tell.
Oh,
got it.
But now I'm close.
Did he freeze?
No, he was incredibly, incredibly close. Oh, we only done 50.
50 what? Oh, I'm sorry.
Stars. Yeah. Alright. Did you post anywhere?
No.
If so, should we wait till like 9, even 10? Or do we? Like the forums that I posted on are fine. Because yeah. Those will stay at the top.
Yeah.
So people get on.
Well, all we have to do is on this game.
I know.
It's just that's awesome. Awesome. It's not I don't know why. It's just us.
Everyone else does. I mean, but then again, how many marathons are posted on our game? Really, I can't expect that it's a 100%
game.
Like, that's not even enjoyable.
Yeah, I'm gonna
collect the gold stalkers, get the big bomb bag, the giant wallet or whatever. But get that. So this is a TikTok spot. Alright, I gotta do it under our shirt now. New York Times, it's still bad for us.